So, what church do you go to?
Oh, I've never been to church in my life.
Okay. I just thought you was Christian, you know, being on Christian Mingle and all.
Oh, I know. My friend said you meet good guys on that site, so I mean, you know, it's where I met you.
I don't know how I feel about dating a non-Christian.
Oh, I'm sure God will forgive you. Oh, that's offensive. Oh, God. Oh, God. I mean, oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Sorry. Shame on me for using the Lord's name in vain. I do read the Bible.
Oh, yeah? What's your favorite psalm?
Psalm?
Passage.
Well, as Pete 34 says to Jesus, O Lord, O dearest Lord, thou hast cast the light on me that leads me through the darkest nights. In the name of my Father, your Son, your Mother, all the spirits, amen.
Oh, no. That's nice. You know, maybe we should just leave the Bible.
Okay. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, just how Christian are you? I mean, 1 being casual, like we can exchange funny Christmas presents, and 10 being like, you know, if we have sex, we're going to go straight to hell. I mean, unless we get married. Call me.
On this one, as much as possible,
yeah.
Like, try to not smile.
Okay.
Like you smile at first when you're, yeah. When you're pleasant and happy, and as soon as you realize she's, like, totally just not, like, okay. Disapprove of her. You know, let's see that.
How do I do that comedically?
Just take it seriously.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, like, you're playing it so perfect. Like, yeah. You're into the character, and you're believing the situation.
Okay.
But let's see that, like, just because you're kind of smiling at yourself, like at the whole.
Okay.
But try as much as possible to show her that you're a little bit disappointed.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see how that goes. Oh, look, we're still rolling.